is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cooling, all shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." I begged and pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said, "I might as well kick it."
Hi, I'm Deja.
And I'm Melissa.
And we're here with your announcements.
The Make a Difference Club is canceled today. Our next meeting will be on November 15th from 3 o'clock to 4 o'clock. We will be making Thanksgiving greeting cards for nursing home residents.
There will be a brief ski club meeting on Thursday, November 17th at 3 o'clock in the band room. You will receive club information at that time. Please also go to the club webpage to download and print documents to join. Students need several signed forms in order to participate.
LEAP classes, remember to vote this week. Ballots are in teachers' mailboxes. Please fill in the Google form once your class votes.
Sixth grade students going to camp report to school in first hour at the normal 8 o'clock a.m. on Wednesday, November 2nd for camp. Attendance will be taken and then you will go to your bus. See your math teacher if you have any questions.
Computer club and photography club will be canceled this week. Please check the schedule for the next meeting club date.
Spanish Club members would like to remind you that November 1st and 2nd celebrates the Day of the Dead. Come visit the Learning Commons to check out the special altar that members created. Next club meeting will be this Thursday after school. See Ms. Gerard for information.
Attention all students, service in action. Who, ROM students helping senior citizens. What, raking leaves. When, Saturday, November 12th at 10 a.m. Where, TBA in Royal Oak. Why, make a positive difference in the lives of others and the environment. Bring your own rake. Interested students should sign up in their grade level office. Parent volunteers are needed. If you have any questions, ask Ms. Gerard, room 304, Mrs. Lewis, room 306, or Ms. Dean, room 111.
The neon dog carts will be out during LEAP again this week. If the cart did not make it to your LEAP last week, you will be the first on the rotation this week. You can still get neon bracelets for $3 and keychains for $5. This week, new items are neon water bottles for $10 and fortune telling pens for $5. Teachers, please send only students with dog dollars who intend on making a purchase into the hallway when the neon dog carts visit your class.
Cookies will be sold Friday.
Now please stand for your pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now to Jamal with your weather.
I'm Daniel McAllister, and I'm here with your weather. Today, my special guest.
Hi, I'm Jamal, and I'm here with your weather. Today, my special guest is November. Today will be a mostly cloudy day, and the low is 51 degrees, and the high will be 75 degrees. Now for your joke. What did the ocean say to the other ocean? Nothing. They just waved. Ha. Do you see what I did there? I'm sure you did. Not your sports.
I'm Shane.
And I'm Kennedy, and we're here with your sports. The girls' basketball team has their last game today at home against Farmington East.
The 7th and 8th grade football team has an away game tomorrow against Derby.
The Chicago Cubs beat the Cleveland Indians 5-2. The Indians are leading the series 3-2.
Their next game is today at 6.
The Detroit Red Wings next game is tomorrow against the Philadelphia Flyers.
I'm Shane.
And I'm Kennedy. And that's news to me.
Take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air.